catch my attention, like the sun streaming down on my face. You're the wind in the forest, telling me I'm not alone. You're a clear sky and compass, leading me all the way home.
I am so glad that coming here, I know na unang-unang inisip nyo ay mag-decide, mag-desisyon para pumasok ng simbahan. At yan ang pinapangarap ng isang babae na siya ay paghandaan at dadalhin siya sa isang simbahan at may kasal.
You're the good freedom fighter, lifting the bricks off my chest. You're the love that still lingers.
Hi, today is just a normal day. The sun rose, babies were born, people are busy, and you are beautiful as always. Not about your eyes, your lips, smoking hot body that I love the most. It's the way you actually see me. You understand everything about me. You make me smile. You make me happy the way anyone can do it. You, I always feel the best, happiness, enjoyment. It always feel like home. I can relax. I can be crazy kid, naughty guy. I can show you my weakness, my tears, my everything.
Thank you, Mata. Pagpapalaki sa amin. Thank you kasi nandiyan ka palagi pa sa amin. Yun lang. I love you.
Bilang tagapatunay, tagapagpatunay ng simbahan na pinagtitibay kayo at binabasbasan ang pagkatalim puso na inyong pinagtipan sa ngala ng Ama at ng Anak at ng Espiritu Santo.
Amen.
Can't explain all the feelings that you're making me feel. My heart's in overdrive and you're behind the steering wheel.
To my dearest Jero, wow, we are finally here. The best 11 years went by so fast. Thank you for the best 11 years of my life. Looking back at our relationship, all the good times, all the moments that have led up to this day, even the painful ones, it has always been a clear yes.
I want to kiss you every minute, every hour, every day. You got me in a spin, but everything is A-okay.
Francesca, sumasang-ayon ka ba na maging asawa ni Angelo na naririto ngayon, alinsunod sa batas ng mga alintuntunin ng ating banal na simbahan?
Opo, Father.
Buong puso ba ang pagkakaloob mo sa kanya na iyong sarili bilang kanyang may bahay?
Opo, Father.
Nakalaan ka bang balikatin sa piling niya ang pananagutan ng buhay may asawa?
Opo, Father.
Thank you sa gift. See you later. I love you.
I promise to treat every day as if we are new couple. What is mine is yours, so you always had me. From this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, I promise to love you, Francesca, all the days of my life.
I would never
sumasang-ayon ka ba na maging may bahay ni Francesca Marie na naririto ngayon alinsunod sa batas at mga alituntunin ng ating banal na simbahan?
Opo, Padre.
Buong puso ba ang pagkakaloob mo sa Kanya ng inyong sarili bilang Kanyang asawa?
Opo, Padre.
Nakalaan ka bang balikatin sa piling niya ang pananagutan ng buhay may asawa?
Opo, Padre. I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you.
With you, I found my perfect match. Someone who accepts me for who I am, my flaws and all. So today, my love, I promise to support you in all your dreams and aspirations, to be your rock in times of need, and to celebrate every joy with you. I promise to be faithful and true, to stand by your side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow for all the days of our lives. I love you now, and I will love you always.